Florida's former state emergency management chief is running for Congress. This afternoon, Jared Moskowitz said he will run for the seat in District 22. Ted Deutch announced earlier this week that he will not seek re-election. Moskowitz is currently a Broward County commissioner.